guys, it's Miasha here. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are having an amazing day today. So today's video, I will be doing my sneaker collection 2017. So behind me, there's all of the sneakers which I bought throughout 2013 till 17. Guys, my feet, dia tak membesar, dia tak membekecil. Dia sama je. And I'm a UK 4 by the way, so this is all of my sneakers. I'm gonna show you guys one by one, and this is a really highly requested video because I personally love sneakers so much. Like, I collect sneakers, I love sneakers. I love it all so much. And it's already 6 p.m. guys, and I takut hujan because KL tak hujan for like a day already, and now it's musim hujan, so it can rain like this. So let's get started with this video. Okay, so this is my first ever sneaker. Like, my first ever sneaker, I got it when I was 2013 for school, PE, and I don't know much about sneakers masa tu. So I got this Nike. I use this as my gym workout shoe, so I don't bring this outside anymore. And I really like it because it's literally like the color purple and blue, neon blue, and then it has like splattered paint on the sides. Okay guys, so next one, I got this one. Bird, can you shut up? Oh, thank you. Okay, so this is my Nike. Masa tu in 2013, it used to be a trend. Like, everyone had this black and white Nike Roche. I had the pink one. I did not know where to find the black and white one, so I got the pink one instead. And I used this for school as well, masa tu when I was like 14. The one thing I don't like about this is the lace is so slippery, so senang nak terbanggar like that. So macam annoying lah sikit. Okay, so I don't know if you guys know the trend or not. Like, masa tu 2014, I think it used to be a Adidas Superstar trend. Like, if you had one of these, it's like you're one of it. It's the black and white one, but I couldn't find the black and white one because tak ada my size. Susah gila nak dapat my size because my feet is so small. So I got the holographic one instead. It's pretty cool. It's so dirty by the way, because I use this every single day masa tu when I was 14 or 15. So yeah, this is used to be my it shoe. This is the shoe, and this is size 4. I can wear 4 or 4.5. This is when I used to be like, okay, Adidas the new thing, no more Nike, right? Okay, others. This is not in favoritism or anything, top 1 to top 10, nothing, because I can't choose myself. So I'm just gonna go random right now, because those are the three like most paling awal shoe I've ever bought, and I still have it and I still wear it. So let's go in, shall we? There's an aeroplane or helicopter. Damn. Seriously? Can you go somewhere else? I've never filmed outside before, so this is the consequences. Literally over there. Okay, I'm gonna ignore that. Okay guys, so the next shoe I got is this Converse. I got this at London. If you guys watch my London haul, you would know. This is my Converse nude shoe, which I wore like once or twice, I think. It's kind of big. And then this is another, okay, this is an Adidas shoe. It is the Stan Smith baby pink shoe, which I showed you guys in my UK haul video. This is my first ever Stan Smith shoe. And I really like the pink because my favorite color is pink, so I think that's a plus. And that's like rose gold. So it's a very like basic shoe. You can wear it with anything. There's another helicopter. Are they coming for me? So this is my go-to shoe. It's my first ever Ultra Boost 2.0 in white. Look how dirty it is. My god, but it's so comfortable. I freaking love Ultra Boost. And like the sole Boost dah tak ada anymore. It's just ooze. Okay, so next I got NMD, Adidas NMD in pink. This is so pretty. I bought this online. It's just so cantik. Like, look at the color. It was trending on Twitter, and I don't know how to find these, and I found it online. It was pretty expensive. This is so pretty. I don't have pink shoes. I only have this one. But this is like, wow. I love this. But this is not as comfortable as Ultra Boost, by the way. Okay, so this is not Adidas or Nike. This is from Topshop. Nice army green sneaker. Really like the material of it. It's not even like it's that kind of material. It's really, really clean. This is so cantik because I don't have any green shoes, as you can tell. No green shoes. So this is really nice if you want to go for like a really nice classy look. Okay, so this is my first ever uncaged Ultra Boost. Uncaged means like it's the three stripes is over here in front, not over here. So I got this one in Oreo, black Oreo. I don't know. But I really like how it says Ultra Boost just like there. It's so cantik. It's quite dirty, but not that dirty as my white Ultra Boost. But it's so pretty, so pretty. I used to wear this every single day when I didn't have options. Okay, so next, this is my second Uncaged Ultra Boost. It is a really, really pretty, like baby blue shoe. And it says Ultra Boost, just like that. It's so chanted, look at that. It's so sleek. This is really nice. I wore this during the Dutch Lady shoot. We love the blue. And just the detail of it is so pretty. Look at that. Oh my God. And I love how it's like that. I don't know what it's called. Sorry lah, I'm not professional. Okay, so my newest shoe, which I just bought just now, before I filmed this, Antisocial Social Club. Events in collaboration with Antisocial Social Club. It's this really, really nice, just a normal Vans shoes, but it has pink. Like, oh my God, how cute that is. And look at the shoelace. It has like wordings. Like, look at the shoelace. Look how cute it is. How can you not get it? And then over here, it says Get Weird. I don't know if you can tell, but it says Get Weird. And Vans. And oh my God, it's so pretty. And then luckily, kan, more high pressure. When I bought that, that was the last pair, last size. Like, memang tak kan kalau I tak beli. Like, macam bodoh je if I tak beli. Because it's the last pair, last size. It's so hard to get. I'm just like, thank God. It's a sign. It was a sign. Okay, let's go in more there. I'm not sure if this is a sneaker or flat or whatever you call, but I just got this. It's like slip-ons. Slip-ons Miu Miu when I was 16, I think. 16 last year. And I really like how it's gold and it's like pointy. But the one thing is sakit tau kat belakang because it's like that. It's like really, really tajam, so sakit lah. Sakit lah a bit. Next shoe is my first ever NMDs in blue. I only have two. Cakap macam ada 10. So I really love this NMD. Oh my God, it's so chance. Okay guys, so next is a Ted Baker sneakers. And it's just like, because my friend Ain, dia beli tau. And then I was like, oh my God, that's so cantik, I want one. So this is the like Ted Baker floral design. Has rose gold over here. I've worn this so much until the rose gold dah macam, look at that. Can you see? So cantik, look at, oh. This used to be my school shoes. It's different than like other designs. Like this is a unique design for Ted Baker. Okay, so this has to be one of my top favorites, but I don't use it that often. I do not know why, because I just sayang. But this is my Yeezys in copper. Yeezys V2, super comfortable. Really wanted the red one, but then that's like super, super expensive and rare. And I'm just like, it's okay, I got this one, I'm happy already. Really want the white one, but that one susah nak cari like small sizes because it's kind of rare for small sizes. So, so happy. I got one for me and one for Hakim. Okay guys, so next shoe is this shoe which Hakim got for me actually. He surprised me. Is this high cut Vans because it's like all pink, all new. This is so chanty. This is my first ever high cut shoe. Okay, eight. I don't know what it's called, honestly. Okay guys, it's the next shoe. It's all the way back there. Anyway, hi guys. So next shoe I got is this CDG X Converse, one of my go-tos as well. You guys see this, me wearing this on Instagram all the bloody time because it's just so chanty. I got the, it's pretty dirty as well. Oh my God, and I got the jacket. It's so on, so it has the one in black and white, but I got the one in white. Oh my God, my battery's flashing, frick. Okay, so next shoe which I'm also wearing, this is one of my go-tos, is my Gucci shoes. Floral, really nice, but also very, very dirty because I use this quite a lot, like a lot because it's just so, so cantik. And like, oh my God, it's so cantik. It's one of my favorites also. Sumo favorite, that is this Nike Air Max Tia, which you see all over Instagram, all over Twitter. But I actually got one of these. I got this at London and it was the last size. So I'm really excited about this. It's still like, it's not dirty because I've used it quite a lot of times as well, but this is just so cantik. It's this Air Max 97 in gold and it actually lights up. I was at Birmingham when this came out, so I was like, terus beli, and Hakim also got the same pair. So it's really, really, really nice and it's super comfortable. And these lights, it lights up when you take picture with the flash. And now there's one of the newest shoes ever, which I got yesterday, is this Vans, like slip-on Vans, because I don't have slip-on shoes. As you can tell, tak ada. And this is gonna be like one of my go-tos as usual again. Is this just normal Vans with flames. It was either this or like the... Where's my old school Vans? Oh my God, I don't know where's my old school Vans. Okay, wait. Okay, so this is a slip-on flame shoes which I just got yesterday and it's already like nak dekat kotor. Eh, actually? Tak. Sebaik. So I got that. Okay guys, I'm back because I forgot. I got this shoe. This is my first ever Vans old school shoes and it's customized by Great Lock Custom on Instagram. And they literally customize it so nice. So they have like the classic rose and then at on my right side it says Hido Kena Chill in like this Kanye font. And then over here on my left side it says Cupcake Aisha. How cool is that? And then at the back it says, this is my favorite part. It says Ons Do, Ons Gila Do. Look at that, Ons Do. It is literally customized like front, side, left, right, bottom, semua ada. Because everyone has old school shoes, like it's the new trend. Old school shoes, everyone has it. I was contemplating whether to get it or not because everyone has it. And I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna customize mine so it's different. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoy my sneaker collection. I'm not showing off or any way, shape or form. It is highly, highly requested. And you guys, I just love sneakers so much. I'm a sneaker girl over heels. Like I wear sneakers every single day and I love it. It's one of my hobbies to collect sneakers. And I'll see you guys next time with a new video. Bye! Okay.